Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how I got this red color in my hair, and I didn't use any bleach. And if you aren't already, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and like and comment any opinions that you may have in the comments below, and make sure that you stay tuned. Okay, so first I'm going to show you guys the materials that I used to accomplish this red. I got some High Color Experience in the brand L'Oreal. I had 3 boxes. You can get this from Sally's or Amazon. I got Salon Care 30 Cream Developer. You're going to need something to mix everything in. And a shower cap, along with some gloves and something to mix your developer and your dye together. Okay, so first things first, you're gonna get your cream developer and your dye and mix it together until you get more of like a pasty texture. Once you get that pasty texture, you're gonna run it through your hair. You wanna really get into the roots and kind of probably like comb it through your hair so it can really get into your hair strands, because as you can see, my hair looks burgundy. I didn't really comb it through. This is my first time trying this type of method on my hair. And I probably didn't leave it on for long enough either. So I went back through and I redyed it again. And I'm going to show you guys how that turned out. This time I actually sat under the dryer for 30 minutes. And then once I got from under the dryer, I let it sit for another 15 minutes. This was definitely the red I wanted. So then I went in and I deep conditioned my hair to prevent any dryness from the chemicals. After that, my hair was nicely moisturized, back to being soft and curly. And I love the red. As you can clearly see, I was feeling myself. Still am. Skin glowing. Don't play with me. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you stay tuned for the rest of my videos. And make sure you subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching.